We're seeing people from the urban area, everywhere from doctors, lawyers, that might have land elsewhere or small ranchettes outside of our urban areas that have anywhere from 1 to 2 to 20 to 30 acres.
We were seeing more of a need to have a different educational program to help target those newer landowners. So they are getting involved with the Master Naturalist Program.
The Texas Master Naturalist Program is a natural resource-based volunteer training and development program sponsored both by Texas Parks and Wildlife Department and Extension.
Step three out here is the forgotten step to me, and that's to manage this stuff, the grass.
Both agencies are working towards the same goals and missions. We're kind of joining forces in making that work together. It makes the job a lot easier.
The Mexican hat has the very narrow leaf.
We work with them on a weekly basis here in the county as far as planning our Master Naturalist programs. They use the volunteers as well for different projects that they have going. They do a lot of water monitoring and river monitoring here in the San Marcos area. They monitor the wild rice populations in the river, and they use our Master Naturalist volunteers very often as well. The volunteers benefit both organizations.
Volunteers come into the program and receive training, basic training on natural resource information management and interpretation. They also perform volunteer service back within the local community.
It's one that actually the roots will take water.
Texas is such a regional near some type of a state, pond or something. And so I wanted to know more about what occurs here, and what better place than the Extension Service.
When I finished the Master Gardener's class, I just felt like that I'd missed some things that I wanted to know specifically about where we live. And then I heard about the Master Naturalist course, and it was just exactly what I've been looking for.
Through this program, we would like to create a more knowledgeable citizen, a citizen that is taking action in their own community and making a difference regarding natural resources.
And that's where the Master Naturalist program really comes in, is help taking the knowledge of the native plants, the animals, the wildlife.
And when you're interested in plants, you need to know about the water supply, you need to know about the soil, you need to know about the animals that will be in the area and how to attract the ones you want. And it just kind of all falls together, and that's one reason I really like the Master Naturalist program.
The program is expanding by leaps and bounds. There are new chapters being created every week in the state.
Our goal, in my mind, is to enable people to keep, preserve, protect, and extend what they already have. If we can do that, then we've solved a big problem.